I miss like going out on dates and stuff. I was in a relationship before COVID. It was cute. It was like, it was a relationship I was able to be honest in, which is what I really like. Like, I remember we was getting to like know each other like physically, you know, and I remember he told me one day, he was like, come here, I want to tell you something. And I was like, what you want to tell me? He just started like looking in my ear and kissing on my ear. And I was like, ooh, that, okay, I hear you. I hear you. Can you tell it to my pussy? This is not 98. Why are you looking at my... Tell it to my pussy, please. Yeah, speak up, but speak to my pussy, please. I've never said a sex joke on stage. I'm proud of myself. I do miss dating, though. Like, dating was a little bit awkward for me because I don't drink. And, you know, people feel like on a date, you got to drink, you loosen up, it's going to be more fun, you know? And I'm just fine. Like, right? I think I'm fine. I mean, you know. And I'm a lightweight, too. So, like, you ain't even got to give me alcohol. You give me a kombucha, and, like, I'm out. I love that particular part of the joke because it lets me know who drinks kombucha. A lot of people was like, we're going to find out what kombucha is later. I don't drink alcohol for religious reasons. That's it. I think it's nasty too, but religion got to me first. But the thing about it is, you know, when people drink and you don't drink around people, that's not a good combination. You know, like if you tell a person that drinks, you don't drink, all they hear is, oh, you think I'm an alcoholic. And it's like, nah, I don't think you're an alcoholic. I think you do make things about you, but I don't think you're an alcoholic. I don't think you're an alcoholic at all. And it's like, guys, this is just like a PSA. Like, you should be happy when a girl doesn't want to drink on a date. That makes the date, like, drastically cheaper. Alcohol is very expensive, right? Like, it makes it so the most I'm going to cost you is, like, fish market price. That's it. There's another point in the joke where I'm like, let's see who has ordered market price before. I was out with this guy, and he said, get a drink. And I was like, nah, I'm good. And he's like, get a drink. And I was like, no, I don't want to drink. It's okay. He's like, no, get a drink. I was like, I don't want to drink. And he was like, what, you think I'm a roofie you? And I was like, actually, I do. Yeah, that sounds like something a roofier would say. Now that I think about it. Because think about it, right? If somebody tells you they don't drink, your first response should be, oh, are you in a program? Maybe your next response could be, is it religion, right? But if your first response is, oh, you think I'm a roofie you? That means you got the pill in your pocket. Sir, you've done this before. You're a rapist. Get away from me. Okay, rape is hard, but okay. I like the trigger words. There's another one coming before I go. It's a doozy, so strap in. It's a doozy. All these jokes is just a test to see if y'all could take the doozy.